Yo, what is up, guys? And Ryan Rangers here, and today we are back with Jason. Oh wait, let me get better angle. So here we go. As we left off, he was here. I think he was sleeping. His stats are really good for right now. He made some pretty good profit, not gonna lie. Alrighty, it's nighttime right now. Can we fish? Nah, that's not fish. I just realized. I really should have put the Keplomatic trait. Can I rummage? I can get the garbage, I think, if there's anything good in there. I'm kind of just sleepy, so I'm gonna not kind of close it. Did I find anything? Can I sell the trash? Can I sell trash? Oh, okay, fine. Alright, fine. I guess we got trash in our inventory now. Alright, he's asleep in the bush. Now, he has hygiene. I don't know how we're gonna do that. How we're gonna heal his hygiene. Unless we get, like, a shower. I mean, we don't really need a bed because we got the bushes around here. I guess we sold it. I don't know what happened. Okay. Ooh. Harvest all the mushrooms. We can get some food off of that. Visit the barn. No, we need a... Okay, what? We got some mushrooms we could sell. We can make... Oh. Go back to our house. We can make a mushroom farm. We can plant the mushrooms. Make more mushrooms. Who are you? Oh, who the heck is that? All the harvest. While you stay there. Place them in the ground. Plant. We're gonna leave a few. Actually, yeah, just leave one. We'll put that in the inventory. Sell that for a buck. Well, that's not worth it. Start our own mushroom farm. This way. It's already grown. After that, water that. After that, we can water. We're gonna just add some, like, so it matches in the dirt. Water. While he's doing that, so it kind of looks better, so I'm gonna do that. Oh, like the power. to get the thumbnail. What? I need to get the thumbnail. Sorry, guys. Bam, there we go. Got the thumbnail. Thing is, do we want to spend all our money on a shower? I don't think we have enough even.
Hey, Kelna. Swoboda. Shall be you. Yorib.
So we're going to leave our farm, not farm, our planting thingamajiggy, whatever you want to call it, there. And we're going to travel around, try to find frogs, something to dig up our harvest. So we can start our own like little farm, which would look pretty cool. It will benefit us. We can make some money off of that. Ooh. Hope we can harvest more. Okay. We're on to something. Go down here. Anything? We're gonna travel in like Willow Creek or something. What is this? I don't want to travel. What is this travel button? Oh. Harvest. Is there anything cool? What's that? Oh, finger painting. Oh, you have to paint it. We're sleeping on the bench. We really need to go pee. Fertilize in one of the bushes. Okay, yeah. That's really our only source of, like, to pee. Hey. He really stinks, though. Give me your cake, Sonny. Now what? Get out of here. Get out.
Maybe next time.
No. One. All of these mushrooms. All of mushrooms. Okay, the queue is full, so we're up to here. Just need that for. Money, will you come my way? I'm really stinky. Well, he does that. Check his needs. That's fine.
Uh-huh. Woo! Web! Wetzel?
Oh, you need me to put it right there for you?
Uh-huh. Ulock. Spina. Good boy. Ulock. Spina. Uh-huh. Ulock.
Good boy. Thing.
Boomlay, you want
the thing that we can buy that can give us money? Birdie's Bee Box. Do we have enough? No, we need this. We need the Birdie's Bee Box. We need it because it can give us honey. And the honey we can sell for like $100 yeah. pack. So we need to work on our money. Travel for me. Travel with yourself. Oh, damn, we're really sticky. So I'm just like looking at the board. Is there any like, fish here? Springs, there is one. So let's go to Oasis right now. In the park. Yeah, there's a little lake. Wash your hands. Brush your teeth. And then there should be a fishing spot. Somewhere, yeah. Go ahead. Oh, and look for frogs. That's good. After you get your hide unit. Yes. $7. Still money, right? Yeah, we have no shelter, that's the thing. Yeah, don't chat with her. Examine water.
Yazub. Vimus.
Fish together with Morgan and Fries. Oh, it looks like we can do it. Oh, now we're probably we're hungry. What's our stats right now? Oh, go to sleep too. No, you have pack lunch. Unpack. Get on that, then you can go sleep somewhere. Like on a
combo.
Slack up.
Dude, just eat the hot dog, even if it's boiled. Ah, he just took her hot dog. Fan, what? Bruh. Eat it before he steals it. Eat it. It's food. Eat the hot dog. I don't care if it's spoiled. Eat the hot dog.
Sick of foos.
Ah. Ew. That's gross.
It just said ew.
That's warp.
Okay, now that got your thing. No waste, don't waste the hot dog. Not that much. Look at this dude. Look at this dude. Who is that? Oh, Alexander Goth.
Jinod!
My side. Whoa, why are you chatting to a little girl? Fish with a trash pile. Crafty. Alright, so you have to use the toilet. This is technically not cheating. Use the toilet. There you go. Wash your hands, brush your teeth, and get iodine water. What are you gonna clean it up? Wash your hands. Yes, we get it, you're uncomfortable. This hygiene is going up. Just keep washing your hands, bro.
Ignore. Couple
Whippasu Palingo.
Can you take the book? Wait, can you steal the book? Dang it. Can we get money for this? We're only gonna sell this book. $1. We're stealing the candle. Alright. Wait, this is a good door. Jason. Can you sit and take a nap? I swear if you throw that away. Nope. No, don't.
So.
university. Okay. This is a rags to riches challenge. Visit. Let's visit the house and like bonus break in. And without them like knowing, we'll take a shower. We'll do all of that till they kick us out. No one lives here. We gotta travel to somewhere. You're traveling to break in someone's house and use their stuff. If they have two people, if they have a less chance of getting caught. Okay, what do we need to do? Sleep. Okay. Let's sleep. If these guys don't notice, then I'm like... You know what? Just keep sleeping.
Uncle?
Sigh. Sleep.
Huh?
Wait, is he letting us do it? What do you mean I just got kicked out? I'm in their house. What do you mean I just got kicked out? I'm stuck in their house. Damn. Okay, get your grass. I got it. We can harvest that. We can sell those. Let's go. Alright, actually, we gotta rest. Set fire. That should be a lot. $18. What?
Yeah.
$16. I just realized how much that is.
Arba!
just going to fertilize in a bush. Strawberry. Harvest all. And got 16 bucks. Bam. Ooh. Wait, how much is it? 70 bucks.
Good boy.
70 bucks. $70 freaking, my guy. Alright, you're happy now. So now can you go fishing? Fish with the trash pot. There we go, so you didn't catch anything.
Oh, there's a...
Come on.
Imagine it.
Come on, sure. Bro.
Karoo!
Oh.
Oh!
Unpack the sapling, Jeff. He's very chilly.
Uh-huh.
Oh, mama. 85 bucks. Just like a bass, 23. I'm gonna have to end it off here, guys. We got a lot of money this stream, my video. Goodbye.